Okay, everybody. How you doing today? Game Cooker US Rocks VR here. I'm in Karnage Chronicles again. I never saw that up there. I'm gonna play the second dungeon or whatever. Forgot how to play. I guess that's light-handed. Alright, so everything looks like it's probably set. Yeah, I remember how to play again. Alright, I don't have any money, I guess. I got 367. I don't think that's enough to buy anything. What did I buy? Ooh, what happened here? Whoa. What happened to my stuff? My stoof is gone. My blades. Got the bow. It's a little, you know, hard to control. You know, well, not hard, but like you have to get used to it. It's very late, so I might talk a little nutty once in a while because my brain is tired. But I wanted to get this. I wanted to play this again. Okay, here we go. Owned. Okay, so I bought the helmet. So I need money for the... So I wonder if I should go ahead and do the first dungeon again. Which one did I go in last time? Let me go in the first dungeon again. I'll just make some money. I mean, if I die, I die. I don't care. That boss is pretty messed up. Alright, so monitor that way. I guess it's supposed to be. No, window. Window that way. Sound options. Turning the sound down. Oh my god. Money. Food.
Oh,
He ducked. I didn't notice they did that before. Oops. Gotta come into the play space now.
Aggression took him by surprise. Was this treachery, or did the goblins not recognize his champions? These were not the green-skinned creatures he remembered. They were aggressive, decisive, and above all, independent.
Good. bad. I can't imagine what the hard would be like. Like the bow could be a little stronger. This seems weak. Can't really like aim right. Whoa. See, I can't aim straight on, I have to go sideways. Need some more health. Oh, the boss already? I'm gonna be dead. He's dead, man. Thank you. So. Bugged out. Good. Freaking crazy. Jeez, that's too much, man. These arrows need to do more damage. I mean, I could have meleeed them like last time, but I mean, it's just kind of crazy. Whew. Okay. Next.
Though their journey had barely reached its infancy, Lady Death would soon detect something amiss. Soon, she would recognize the signature of his magic. Soon, she would realize what he had done.
Okay, I guess that's it for that level. Here we go. On the level 2, how much money I got? Oh, I got enough to get that armor. Be nice to get another bow. Oh, no! Oh, no! Freaking armor. Oh well. Oh well. I guess I got a new bow. Anyway, let's try this one. Alright, next. See, I messed up this one. Great.
petty impulses he had undoubt, his champions stepped into the mines. He knew what awaited his chosen, yet he had every confidence in their success. And if the putrid blood of goblins greased the gears of his machinations, then so be it.
Okay. Let's see what this bow can do. What? Really? Got two on me, huh? Come on. Frustrating. Oh, what? Why did it go that way? Not an easy game, to say the least. Because you can't. I mean, this one's a little better, but it still doesn't. Like, you know, I'm barely pulling it back. And then when I go all the way, it's really not much further. But I guess it's supposed to be kind of realistic-like, I guess. Great, I got a guy with a shield. Wonderful. Food, huh? Can only imagine what the boss was gonna be like here. No food. I really like using a bow, but it's like everybody's like close combat. I wonder what this is. I can only imagine. Half dead already. Like health potions you can buy to use or something, or what? How do you do magic spells? Guys. I guess it won't let me go there. Oh, here he comes. Oh boy. Boss? Oh, come on, I died. Give me a freaking break. Gotta start all over again. God dang. That's pretty ridiculous.
Immune to petty impulses of fear and doubt, his champions stepped into the mines. And every confidence in their success. And if the putrid blood of goblins greased the gears of his machinations, then so be it.
Not an easy game. Was that the boss, or was that just a strong fighter dude? Because he was freaking ridiculous. Come on, give me a break. Food. There we go. For the headshot. Oh, not these guys again. Grief. Oh, what? see if I can get a headshot on this guy. Jesus. Yeah, there's really no good way to fight melee in VR. Oh, come on again. Somebody else? Oh, come on, give me a freaking break. Really? I can't even freaking heal. God damn. Come on again. That's the guy that was just fighting me before? Alright, hopefully I can get the frick up here. Yeah, I know it sounds like I don't like the game, I do. But it's just, VR can be very frustrating, you know, because you're flailing around emptiness, so it hurts, you know, hurts my back, hurts my arms, and the play space isn't totally right either. Now I got half health, boy, I ain't gonna live very long. Well, at least I got a save here. I guess that's something to be happy about. And I already killed one of these guys up here, so. Oh. Come on. Jesus, God. Might as well not even go on. Might as well just kill myself. What's the point of fighting? I'm gonna be dead in a second. Especially if I get the boss. I don't like roguelike games. They're not really my favorite. Be honest with you. Although this has saves, so I guess it's not considered a genuine roguelike game, I guess. I don't care about money. How about some food? Is this easy mode or not? You know, easy, there should be food everywhere. That's what makes it easy. Easy means easy. Easy means anybody can get through it with very little difficulty. This is not easy to me. Not easy to me at all. I don't even know if this is taking screenshots. Hope that's not the guy I gotta fight. You can kick my butt. You gotta put the food before the mobs. Not like when you're right in front of them. Much for surprise headshots. You guys are gonna keep ducking. Food. I guess there is some kind of food. Come on. Really? Come on, what the frick? Come on, no freaking wall. Miss my big play space. I can tell you that. Doesn't look good. How do I get over there? used to. I don't like puzzles. Alright, what the heck? How do I reset this thing? Alright, so I don't know. I'm not sure what to do. For getting it by accident. I didn't do any thinking at all.
The dwarves built these ruins in a long ago as part of the outer defenses of their city beneath the mountain. This was their home, yet they abandoned it. The saga claims the dwarves left when orcs and draconians infested the land. The lies so ancient. The dwarves themselves believe it to be true.
Okay, I guess that gate's open now and I can get myself killed again. Oh no, where did he come from? Come on, Jesus. God, I just got my health back. Frickin' bow guy. Okay. Oh. Where? Accuracy on this thing is just ridiculous. Like all my health from this. Let's get real, man. Is that the boss?
Could they sense the feverish pulse of its corruption?
Let's get some loot, man.
How could they, when they themselves had no heart to beat?
Okay. That magic, really hurt me a lot. So what is all this stuff here? Can't get over there, right? I guess the place is falling apart. Take a screenshot, I guess. I hope this thing recorded. Alright, that was level 2. Phew. That's 2000. Gotta watch out, we're touching stuff by accident. 20 health, it really isn't that impressive. But... health, whoa, I got a whole 60. So I got 64 health. Wow, I feel so powerful. Okay, well, that's pretty cool looking. Well, that was it. That was level 1 and level 2. Karnage Chronicles. It's a very good game. Easy is not exactly easy, I guess, until you get used to it. But, I mean, it's doable, obviously, because I did it. So if I can do it, anybody can do it. So what do we got here? Oh, wow. Ah, crossbow. Ah, shoot. Wait, is this the warrior stuff? Oh, maybe this is just for the warrior? I don't know. Shoot, I like that. I would love to have that crossbow. That'd be cool. Yeah, this must be the warrior stuff. Yeah, warrior. Okay. Alright, so that was Karnage Chronicles, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope this came out okay. Alright. So thank you very much. I don't know where the camera is. Take care, guys. Thanks.